Hello and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, the final mix, Terra Edition. In the last episode, we started our adventure as Terra. And in this episode, we're going to go ahead and get a little sidetracked with the command board. On the command board, roll the dice, move along the panels, and try to rack up GP. Select new game, game board, GP. Got it. Let's begin. I haven't been on this board in forever. Land of departure. No, I do not want to shuffle the playing order. When it's your turn, choose what you want to do. Check the bottom right to show how you're all doing. Toggle the panel view with triangle. Rotate the camera with L1, R1, square to do something. Start by choosing roll the die. When you hit a fork in the road, press up, down, left, or right, and press X to choose a new direction. What they don't tell you can play hand using different command card combinations. Hand yields various results. With the right cards, you can even turn the tables on your opponent. I don't have any. Wow. That's actually a concern.
There we go.
Hit a checkpoint, you get bonus GP.
Ready?
Yada yada yada.
Yeah. My turn.
Oh, I could have hit a keyboard.
Nice.
Oh well, that was my mistake. Wow. Oh. Each player has a GP wallet and wealth. The GP wallet is basically your spending money. Sliding dash, Sonic Shadow. I will put that down. So Ventus hits a 4, which he did.
Thank you! Nice!
Aw, he got a really good panel, too.
That's the way.
Open for a 5, I think. 2. I'll put down sliding dash.
Thank you.
I actually got a really good panel because that's the one everybody has to go on if they want to leave this box. Or enter it. 2, 3.
Nice.
Unfortunately, Aqua's got a pretty good command on this board.
That's the way.
I'm hoping for a 5. 2.
No.
Why do I keep getting such low numbers? I am getting some bad luck. Six or anything lower than a 4 is what I'm gonna need next. And Ventus is really ahead of me.
Thank you!
Get a 2. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. I mean, I guess I appreciate it. I would have preferred if you got a bigger one. 3.
All right.
Yeah, I'll take a Ragnarok. One, two, three.
4.
Hoping for 4.
Yeah!
Man, I am, like, really behind. I'm gonna go ahead and put a GP protector because I am not gonna trust getting anything less than a... Oh, I actually got a really good number. Land on the damage panel, and some of your GP will be absorbed into the prize cube. Ride the prize cube in the number of spaces shown on the star to earn bonus GP, as well as GP absorbed from other players. So if anyone landed on one of those bottom squares, they would have paid 100, and when it hits 0, it will pay you a base plus what everybody kind of lost on it. I don't think anyone lost on it, though. All right. 5. I'll take a 5.
All right.
So I got 408 for my efforts. And somehow I took the lead. So when you land on any of the checkpoints or this, you can level up any panel. For instance, I can level up this 400 if I want. And if somebody lands on it, they're going to pay me more than what they did before. That was a lucky land.
Thank you.
We'll see what Aqua does.
Nice.
Really? So I'm gonna have to get a 6.
Nice.
1, 2, or 6. 5 or 6, actually. 1, 2, 5, or 6. I'll probably get a 3. And then a 6. Alright, I'm hoping for 2 now.
Thank you.
The fact that Terra doesn't have any, like, magic kind of makes it difficult. Aqua, stop following in Ventus's shoes. You're making me look bad.
That's the way.
Wow.
There we go.
That actually worked really well in my favor. And I'll go ahead and level this one up. I don't think that's a move I'll regret, at least.
Nice.
What did you do, Aqua? Oh.
That's the way.
So the reason why 3 was okay, because I can go ahead and just use these. Use a navigator. And now I can just do my roll normally. Of course, I couldn't even get, like, a 1 to help catch up. I am just so far behind, it's unbelievable. Anything less than a 4, Aqua's just gonna lose now. Six.
There we go.
That's all I had.
Thank you.
If he gets two, he's gonna pay me out pretty good. Two or five. If he gets a two or a five, I'm gonna get pretty good money. Ah, I wanted that panel too.
Okay.
Since I already know that once I hit that yellow panel, I'm just gonna get it back anyways, I might as well use it.
All right.
And I would have got it too. If you land on an opponent's panel, you can take that pawn. Heck yeah. I will chance losing this game.
Yeah.
And actually, I think I did chance losing this game. Unless Aqua gets a one. Yes.
I'll catch up.
And I just made all my money back. Block, you just keep getting put on the back burner. I'm gonna have to start using stun.
That's the way.
All right.
Nice.
I won't gain anything by putting that card down anyways. And I need to hold Ventus back a couple turns. Wow!
All right.
What luck. Aqua, you need to get a 2, 5, or 6. Yes! Wait, did I lose my... Oh, I did. Whoops. But that's alright. I think I pretty much won this... I pretty much won this game. So much so, actually, I'm gonna go ahead and just take a little extra time. Level up that to the maximum. I don't know why I would. It doesn't really make a difference. If Aqua gets a 3, that'd be great. That's also great. I was gonna say, don't take that. I don't have anything to fear.
There we go.
Get a bonus 500 GP. Right. The reason why that's important is because it helps level up in the end. And then I'll put down slide because that one's more important. And no matter what, next turn I win.
Thank you.
Yeah. get a 2. That would be funny.
That's the way.
It'd have been extra funny if she would have just barely nicked 5,000, which when your ring there glows, it means you won. Or you can win as soon as you hit the end mark like this.
All right.
And you have to reach the GP goal, which it would have been funny if she would have just nicked 5,000, which was the GP goal, and then just barely won over me while I was staring at the victory line.
Easy.
But I won. Won 2 new attacks. And... huh. That was not as much as I thought it would be. Either way, that was the first command board. The first of many. In the next episode, we head off to Terra's first world. See you guys then.